Tiruvarur by-election rescinded. Now, all political parties except TTV Dinakaran's AMMK had asked the EC to postpone the by-election to carry out relief work in areas affected by Cyclone Gaja. Tiruvarur was the constituency of DMK Supremo M. Karunanidhi. Let me go across to Shilpa for more details now. Yes, Shilpa.
Well, Swati, this is a big development that has happened. The Election Commission has now decided to cancel the Tiruvarur by-election, which is scheduled to take place on January 28. All the political parties here, except TTV Dinakaran's Amma Makkal Munnetra Kazhagam, had approached, had told the Election Commission that the elections should be postponed because the relief work should be carried out in areas that are affected by Cyclone Gaja. Remember, Tiruvarur was one of the most worst affected areas due to this cyclone. And hence, political parties like the DMK, the AIDMK, the left parties had told the Election Commission that the by-election had to be postponed as they need to carry out relief work in the constituency. And taking into consideration, the Election Commission had asked the district electoral officer, that is the district collector, to carry out a meeting with these political parties. And after this meeting, a report was sent to the Election Commission. And now we're given to understand that the election to this particular constituency has been cancelled. And therefore, as a consequence of the cancellation of this particular notification, all the actions and steps taken by the returning officer for the constituency have been declared null and void.